For this activity, you were asked to share what you notice and what you wonder. While there are many things that you may have noticed and wondered, such as it looks like a hexagon, there are different colored dots, the black dot is in the center, I wanted to bring your attention to the fact that each dot branches out to three more dots of a different color. The black dot in the center branches out to three red dots, 1, 2, 3. Each red dot branches out to three green dots, 1, 2, 3, and the pattern continues on this side. And then each green dot branches out to three yellow dots, and each yellow dot branch out to three blue dots. These connections mean we have repeatedly growing groups of three. So we can multiply by three to find the number of dots and lines at various stages. At stage one, we have one black dot. At stage two, we could say 1 times 3 red dots is 3 red dots. At stage three, we could say that 1 times 3 times 3, because every red dot has 3 more green dots, we would have 9 green dots. At stage four, we could say 1 times 3 times 3 times 3 would mean that we would have 27 yellow dots. At stage five, which is all the blue, I would continue my pattern. 1 times 3 times 3 times 3 times 3 would give me a total of 81 total blue dots.